That's an awful character idea for D&D. A necromancer capable of summoning an army of the undead. However, upon closer examination, you realize that they're not a necromancer at all. They're just a goth artificer. And their so-called army of undead are just skeletons attached to ballistic missiles. And their lead general is just like a cadaver with two guns duct taped to the hands. This is so fucking stupid.